don't know how to start. But here we go. So about 14 hours ago, my Binance account got hacked. So here's the reset password, email notification. So 3:36 a.m. So obviously that's not me. I was asleep during this time. I woke up around 10 a.m. and I checked my account on my phone and I cannot log in anymore. So I got this email notification. So the one who hacked my account was, it says here, it's from Germany. And this is their email address. So 3:36 a.m. he hacked my Binance account, and then 6 a.m. he hacked my email address. So after he hacked my email address, change my Binance password. As you can see, successful change. Password, successful change. Successful login. Same IP. And then he requested to reset my security items, which is my 2FA on my phone, which sends a code before I can log in. So here, so reset successful, and then after he reset, they change the language to, I believe this is German. So let's translate to English. So we authorize a new device, and then he unbinded my mobile number. SMS authentication disabled. Bind Google two-factor authentication. So he don't know what this does, but he binded. This binds my account on his new email. So old email verification, and then yep, I changed my email on my Binance account. So everything that I have on that account is now gone. That's so I invested 2018 around 30,000 pesos. That's $600, right? Yep, $600. But at the moment, the value of my investments are only 400 plus, as you can see here. This is the screenshot of my account, the balance of my account. So I emailed the feedback on the Binance website. Here we go. This one, the security vulnerabilities feedback. So I emailed this and showed the pictures that I got hacked. So there's still no response from them. I also made a ticket that I got hacked, and as you can see, there's still no response. So So that's it for now. I will update you guys on what happens after this, if I get an email back from Binance or not, and if I can retrieve my account. Hopefully I can, because 30,000 pesos is a lot of money. What a bad day, man. So I hope the hacker needs the money more than I do. It's the only thing I can think of right now. So see you in the next video. Peace. The words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, tenement halls, whispered sounds of silence.